What's going on, Snark Nation? Welcome back for some more Gears 3. And today we're going to be playing some King of the Hill. I haven't played King of the Hill in this game in a millennium, so I have a nice little cheeky, sweaty King of the Hill session. Oh, God. Mira just... Oh, you need to die. You need to die! And Mira just sponged more than, you know, SpongeBob himself. That's... My goodness. You need to... Revenge, bitch! Wasn't even the same one. We got multiple queens on the other team. Alright, nice. That was the one. Oh, they're coming from this way. What's up, Mira? You're about to get terminated! Oh, this guy just spinning smoke. Whoa! Little bit of glitchiness, you know, because this is Gears 3 on Xbox One, so you're not gonna get a you're gonna get a little bit of that. I don't know when they're gonna get that fixed, but... Yeah. You wanted that's... Oh, I should have had you. That is not... Oh, hey! Thank you, fellow Onyx Guard. Save my... Look, this guy is going in with the smoke. Oh. You done, son. I saw you, Bear, trying to take my kill. You naughty bastard. That was my... Oh, at the end sends. What's up, Mira? What are you going to do with that thing? Whoa. Look at me shotgunning from a mile away. How are you not down? She ran right through her own fire, too. Woo. We won the round. But we're still going here. I don't know. That went by really fast. Here we are. Round number two. Oh, man. Good old Gears 3. It's just nice. I love the Team Metal skin on the shotgun. I got the... nice liquid on my Lancer. Like I said, I haven't been able to use these skins in a millennium, so... It's like a nice little cheeky present! Oh, hold up, I'm getting in there. Oh, I should have thrown a smoke to try to jack his frag kill. That always happens when I throw frags, I just get jacked. By someone's smoke. Oh! That is naughty. That was a Lancer and a Hammer Burst on my bare breast. Come on, guys, you don't have to whip out the rifles. Let's keep it Nasher, you know, let's keep it clean. With just some sweaty old Nasher action. I wouldn't mind for them to put King of the Nasher on this, you know, but I doubt they'll ever change the special event on this game again. I think it's just going to be stuck on Brothers to the End. But, you know, it's all good. We got Gears 4 coming out soon, so I'm excited about that. And, you know, Ultimate Edition is always awesome. So, actually, oh no, you're... Okay. Weep! And zoink! Oh! Okay. So as I was gonna say, right now I'm actually recording on the Mac because my PC... Well, we got bots in here. My PC is having trouble, so hopefully I can get it fixed soon. There's some stuff on there I really don't want to lose, but don't worry. Thank God that the montage, I actually had rendered out pretty much everything. If I lose something from the montage, it'd be like one clip. But hopefully I can get my PC, you know, restored to where I won't have to lose all the stuff I had on there. The render is actually uploaded unlisted on my channel, so I can just... Oh, yeah, I'm doing work. I can always just download it, you know, when I get my PC fixed. That'd be very neat. Oh, jeez. They're still coming. Hey there. That's a retro bot. Okay. I'll just avoid that because they're still dangerous. Anything with a retro is just... Yeah. This is the guy that likes to throw smokes. You didn't throw any there, did you, Busta? This Onyx Guard keeps meleeing me. I just realized. Like, I figured it was just like the first... Oh, God. There's a couple not playing. Hold up. Oh! The spawn shield! Oh, God! I should have had that little weasel. Oh, man. Yeah, they were just chilling and spawn. I don't know what they were doing. Well, this was a pretty easy win. They just gave up the second round. I love that I got away with that right there. Oh, boy. So what is this? Just... Oh, this isn't a bot. That's not a bot! No! Oh my God, I'm gonna have to search another match because this was like the quickest King of the Hill gameplay ever. Especially since the whole other team went AFK pretty much at the end. Oh, he broke it. He broke it. Uh-oh, they're making a fight for it? Are they making a fight for it? Bitch, sit down. That's over. Oh, my. The hammer burst smarts. You know, when they think they're human for using it, they think they're human. I'll jump. I was wanting to block his frag, maybe get him killed. That'd have been very evil. Alright, let's just win this. Give me these last 2 points, damn it. That's it. Team Onyx Guard, just fisting dreams on the slab. So yeah, guys, I will fade to the next match of King of the Hill. I'm gonna be gambling in this bitch at the hotel. You see those casino chips? Oh, shit, yeah. Alright, let's do this, baby. King of the Hill on hotel, we got a full match now. It's time to get extra sweaty. I'm going for that MVP. I'm getting 1 inch away, baby. This is real shit. Come on, don't fuck with me right now. Don't fuck with my groove. Oh god. Smokes. Oh, smokes and rifles. No thanks. Hang on. Oh. Bitch, sit down. Give me the bow. Oh, I want the bow so I can get no kills with it. Oh. That should have been a Domeson. A Domer Simpson. It really seemed like that was a headshot. But oh. Rouch! Rouch! I don't know where my torque bow went. I have no idea. Oh, jeez. Yeah, the torque bow is fun to use, you know, because when I do, like, get a headshot randomly out of the blue, I'm always horny. The only thing that the notifications are bad on, really, is on Ultimate Edition, because when you get 3 kills, it says, a game clip uploaded. Nice killing spree of 3 kills in a row. I should have had that. I was sweating. Everyone get in the circle and try and fist dreams. I might have to toss a smoke in there. Stun a mofo or two. I don't know. Oh. What? That's the furthest one shot down I've ever seen. That's the furthest one shot down ever. That's just a spooky situation. What the? What were you doing? You didn't even shoot. You just rolled into his shit. Oh, next one. Okay, we're losing this. No. This is Comeback Nation. Oh, I'm throwing the smoke in it. Oh, there's a cactus right there! I didn't even see you, Mr. Shovelhead! Oh my god. Well, when it's like, I mean, jeez. I couldn't get past that wall of shovel. They're like all over here. I don't know how I'm gonna get in here without dying, but... You know what? I got my Superman cape on in this bitch! Oh my god, I was juking a little bit, and then fire comes in and just burns my bare breast. I can't kill dick this match. 2 kills? No. Okay. Oh! I haven't been in this elevator in a little bit. Yeah, floor 3, please. I said floor 3, bitch! Okay. I always try and catch. Hey. Oh, you waiting on this? You waiting on this? I want to grab it. Can I grab it? Can I have that? Hey. Well, next one's over here. Got it, bitch! Oh, shit. Oh, my God, if I did... Oh, all right, I believe. Torque bow action. I think I missed. Oh, it's at the boom! Oh, man. Look at me going with this bow right now. All right, flank action with the bow. Flank action. Heard the roach got down. That makes me feel a little bit more safe. King Cockroach is always scary. Uh-oh. Okay. They know I'm here. Yeah, be a distraction, Bernie. Oh, I stuck one. I was going for dome shots, but hey, I'll take the stick. Ouch! Ouch! Oh, God. This shovelhead shotgun smarts, man. Oh! That juke! Oh! Oh, really? Nemesis? Yeah, just double sword, man. This match is just not... My teammates... Oh, he's trying to go to floor... I'm telling you, man, floor 3 is broken. Just give it a rest. Oh! Ah! God, okay, here we go. This is where the major comeback begins. Oh, no. Okay, they're gonna have like 1 point. Oh jeez. Really retroing? You're retroing? Okay, I see you. Oh, one. This guy, he's got to have a full click of a whole clit of actives. Here we go. Major cluster. Yeah. My teammates were pretty much just chilling in the elevator last match, so here we go. Or last round, I mean. Oh, snipe? What? Nobody wants this. They're all going boom. Why did I feel in my breast like that could have been something sublime? I'm up here. Oh, you are running, bitch, aren't you? Oh, sit down. All right, let's get in this hill. Get this cap. Oh, God, they're coming in with boom. Shit. Here comes boom. I hope they're not coming behind me. But they probably are. No. Right when I turn. Where are my teammates? It's just like, there's one. Okay. Right. Yeah, I see you there. I see you there, Buster. Okay, nice, nice. We're getting in here. Here goes a pesky shovel. I don't understand! Well, zombie's back from the bathroom. Alright, alright, nice smoke setup. Hey, this is it. I'm not giving up. I'm not giving up. Alright, oh, shit. Yeah, he ain't juking out of that. No, no! Hey! Finally killed the pesky shovel. Oh my god. Oh yeah. And there's that. We gotta get through this sweat wall. Oh no! Oh, I'm juking. Oh. How did that not break it? Oh, that's... Okay. That wasn't our frags. That was a little bit scary. I just don't know how it didn't break it. Like, I ran in there. Shit was supposed to break. Get to the hill! Oh my god, no! Oh, I got a little bit of flank action. Just a wee bit. Just a wee bit. Oh, no, no, no! It's like they just wipe out my teammates, man. I don't know. I'm trying my best to get in there, but it's like getting through a wall of molasses. Freaking Seooks from last match. Now he's on my team. Alright. Alright, they've dominated pretty much all the hills so far. But damn it, we're here. We're here on this one. We're getting all the points. All 70 damn points or whatever it is. Yeah, teammate, you can shoot him. You can shoot him. Awesome. Alright, he's down. I won't take your kill. I won't jack it. I won't jack it in San Diego. And, you know, if I kill him, it's got to be a trade, apparently. I didn't get that memo. Like, nice. Zombie, you gotta quit eating so many beans. I mean, you're just shitting yourself. I love being a cheeky bastard. Oh, God. Roach is down. I can't. Oh, they got frags. That's not good. They're probably going to set up for the next hill. Oh, he's going to come in and try to get a quad. Okay, the shovel head ran away. I'm going to try to chase him. I don't think he's going to be expecting that. Uh-oh. I heard a retro. I'm going to lie. That does scare me. This flank action. Oh, my shit. Oh, shit. Oh, you bitch. You bitch. I'm dead. My scales on my back. No. Come here, bitch. Hello. Gotcha. Oh, no. We actually got this round close. We got to get this. We have boom shot, so... Why do I always think the hill is right there where I threw the smoke? It's down at boom. Oh, God. I'm glad that one didn't get me. Oh, no. Ah! Oh, shit! Nope, that's it. That's going to be it. Man, I was trying to get in there, you know. But such situations just don't work out for you sometimes. Majestic palm trees, though. I will say that. Very majestic. All right, guys. Well, thank you all so much for watching this Gears 3 video. If you enjoyed, please be sure to drop a like. And I will see you guys next time.